Well, I am Professor Anil Haridas, teaching the subject English, especially camera and sound and whatever the thoughts that the writer has described in this lesson. In the beginning, students will definitely have the opportunity to share their views with confidence. They are going to learn the knack of making hard work. If you want to perform any kind of task, it requires a great deal of patience, perseverance, hard work. Because in any activity, if you want to make your name, if you want to earn glory, publicity, fame, you have to be on the tip of your toe all the time. So that's what we are going to learn from the lesson. In the 11th standard 1.2, the lesson is given, described by Tenzin Norgay himself. He has had enough experiences of climbing onto the top of Everest mountain, I must say. And with the help of Hilary Hunt and Tenzin Norgay, both together made a journey on to the summit. And that's what the lesson is all about. The title reads as 1.2, on to the summit, we reach the top. As you know that, students, you have experienced how the great people have accomplished success in different fields. It is in this lesson we are going to study the efforts these people have made in order to climb the Mount Everest. In the beginning itself, icebreakers you are going to share with your partner and let me know what you feel about the chart and what is your experience, what words can tell you the efforts that these people have done in order to reach to the top of the Mount Everest. Well, it is here the first point is given to you like this: discuss with your partner and complete the web of different activities related to climbing. It is important that you have to tell your friend first of all which type of journeys are done by the well-known personalities in their careers. Because these people have shared their views, they have done in their arena, in the fields, the landmark they have achieved, I must say. And definitely, it is from their experiences one can learn a lot. And these are the inspiring people for the ordinary ones, or the ordinary people can learn a lot from the experienced people, because they have achieved a great deal of success in the fields that they have done in their careers. It is here you will learn the words, and in relation to those words, the different efforts they put in acquiring or accomplishing success to the best of their efforts, I must say. Well, it is this chart will give you the idea about what effort should be done in order to climb. The first point you are going to share with me your own ideas about the word mountaineering. What have you understood by the term mountaineering? Have you gone through the information in relation to the word mountaineering? It is the word that definitely entail you, give you the idea about the efforts that the climber has to do. Mountaineering is related to the climbing activity on the part of the climber. The climber keeps on climbing certain areas in his life. If he had decided to reach to the topmost part of somewhere else, especially the part which is mentioned here, the summit, the topmost part of the Everest. Mountaineering means, you know, that the person can climb by using his hands and legs, and he has to carry a lot of equipments, with him, different clothes he has to wear. He has the equipments like clothes, muffler, scarf, jacket, the useful equipments, the useful cooker, radio set, reading material if he is able to read somewhere else. He has to cook the food while climbing somewhere else. He has to stay and he has to prepare some food for himself in order to eat. And for that sake, mountaineer can keep on climbing. That is the activity to be done by that particular person. Especially I am talking about the climber, mountaineer. In Marathi we call it Giriyarohak. Je Barfal Pradesha madhe Everest visheshta tithe to area te climb karat astat. The next word you will come across is given on the board itself, because a few words are given initially. At the time of exam, you are going to write in the empty boxes a few words on your own, and only after writing those words the students are able to get good marks, because you are going to fill in new words along with the given ones. Je dilele shabd ahet tya jodine त्याशिवाय तुम्हाला काही शब्द तिथे लिखाण करायचे असतात. नाव द सेकंड टर्म इज दॅट बोल्डरिंग नाव डिफरंट रॉक्स आर देअर, अँड पर्सन इफ ही इज केपेबल ऑफ क्लाइम्बिंग ऑन टू दॅट पार्ट, ही कॅन कीप ऑन क्लाइम्बिंग ऑन टू दोज बोल्डर्स. मोठे खडक असतात, त्यावर हातापायांचा उपयोग करून ती व्यक्ती क्लाइम करत असते. Some people are very extraordinary in their careers. They are called as adventurous in their careers, and they definitely make a mark on the minds of other ordinary people. People keep on walking, keep on using their hands, energy, in order to climb the different rocks. So that is the kind of activity, it is called as bouldering, I must say. The next word will give you the idea of climbing the part or the area which is covered by ice. जो पर्वत शिखराचा भाग आहे, गिर्यारोहण करताना विशेषतः खडकयुक्त बर्फाने व्यापलेला तो भाग, आणि विद्यार्थ्यांना निश्चितच ते जाणून घ्यायला आवडेल की ज्या व्यक्तीने हे सर केलेलं आहे त्याचाच लेसन आपण इथे शिकणार आहोत. इन द बिगिनिंग, व्हॉट यू फील अबाउट आईस क्लाइम्बिंग, व्हॉट इक्विपमेंट्स डू द पीपल यूज इन ऑर्डर टू क्लाइम्ब टू द टॉप मोस्ट पार्ट. सो आईस क्लाइम्बिंग मीन्स पीपल क्लाइम्ब बाय यूजिंग आईस एक्सेस विथ दॅम इन ऑर्डर टू कट द आईस. Some part is covered with the ice, and in order to make some kind of way, they have to cut ice. They have to stay there for a particular period. They have to rest. They have to sleep. That's why they pitch their own tent somewhere else by cutting the ice. And so, ice climbing is the activity on the part of the climbers. Especially I am talking about mountaineers. They keep on cutting the ice that they hold in their hands in order to make a way for their walking sake. Then the next word is rappelling. Rappelling you can understand that the person can go up by holding the long rope onto the tree. The rope, one end of the rope was or is attached to the topmost part of the tree, and the person keeps on going up by using his hands, holding it again and again, and he just cut that area by climbing up, holding that rope onto the topmost part of the tree or the branches where that one end of the rope is attached. Then you can understand that rock climbing, khadkavar chadun jane, in Marathi we call it, the person keeps on climbing onto the part of different rocks. Je mot mote khadak astat hata payancha upeg karun tyavar to ti vyakti chadun jat aste. Okay, so it requires a great deal of efforts, a great deal of energy on the part of the person who keeps on climbing on the rocky part of the area. That's why that activity is called as rock climbing, I must say. Well, I will move on to the next word, walking. So there are certain ways of walking in order to make oneself the habit of walking. People keep walking in order to do certain activities. For example, some people go on walking to make some kind of exercise for their health. They want to keep fit in their careers. That's why people early in the morning keep on walking, I must say. Some people walk fast, jogging, I must say, and this is how they keep themselves fit, by walking. On to the road, we see people like to enjoy walking. The second term is given here, trekking, I must say. Trekking, to go on a trip by using any kind of conveyance, vehicle, or you can bullock cart make use of, so that people have a lot of trouble while going on trekking, I must say. Khartar pravas karnyasathi aplyala bail gadi cha aadhar ghyava lagto, itar vahan asel tar tya aadharane dekhil apan trekking karu shakto. So this is what is given in this chart. One partner can discuss with another one in order to get knowledge of what ideas are expressed through these words. You can make use of different words at the same time. This is the best way to share your opinion, views along with your friends or partners, I must say. So friends, students, climbing can give you the idea of the qualities of peculiar personalities, I must say. This is the adventurous activity which is to be done by the person who has all those qualities that I have written on the board itself. So the qualities I can tell you as they are written on the board itself. Five qualities are given, qualities of a climber, performer, I must say. First one is patience. The person should be very patient by nature. He is a man of patience, so that whatever the failures he has to face in his career, but he should have patience in order to cross many hurdles, many obstacles in his life. So man should be patient so that he can accomplish everything in his career, I must say. Well, second quality is given to you, hard work. Unless a person is hard working, so no success can be attained by that person. So he should be very hard working person by nature. He should keep in mind that only hard work can give that person name, glory, fame, publicity, I must say. So hard work should be there on the part of the climber. Enthusiasm. He must be a man of enthusiasm. He should not think of the worries of others or worries at home. He should be enthusiastic by nature. He should inspire others by way of his own enthusiasm. The next quality, you can understand that energy. If a man has got enough energy, he can cross any hurdles in his career, I must say. So he should be very energetic person. He should be very enthusiastic by nature. The last but not the least, the quality the climber should have, perseverance. In Marathi we call it dirghodyog. To keep on doing certain thing without getting tired, it is called as perseverance. Chikati, dirghodyog, in Marathi we call it. So he should be a man of perseverance, because he should keep on removing whatever the obstacles that come in his path, I must say, in his way, I must say. So all these qualities can make an outstanding, excellent climber in his career. This is what we have learnt. So if you want to tell something is in relation to the points we have taken into consideration, you can share your views at the same time. Who would like to share his or her views? Come on. As you have come to know the importance of the qualities the climber should have in his personality, only those person can accomplish such kind of task. Those who have got enough patience, energy, enthusiasm, hard work, perseverance, I must say. Well, so this is what we have learned from the icebreakers. Icebreakers can give you enough time to share your views. So I thank all of you to be part of this icebreakers. Thank you.